Hello, people. Good evening, good evening, good evening, everybody. God bless you all, God bless you all. A very blessed moment with Mama Queen. Another beautiful moment with Mama Queen. Every moment of my life is beautiful. I give God the glory, I give God the praise for making my life so beautiful. He make my life so beautiful. And as you are, you have made me here on earth. There is nothing greater than this. That's why I love you forevermore. Hey, you make my life so beautiful. I am beautiful today, yeah. And as you are, you have made me here on earth. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord Jesus. You make my life so beautiful. Guys, I want to make some little fried rice for my boys, and I'm going to be eating some as well because I love fried rice so much. I love fried rice. So these are the ingredients I want to be using. So you all know, like as I said, these days, the reason is best known to me. I'm not going to be starting and finishing with you guys. I'm just going to show you the ingredients. So I'm going to be mixing them myself. Maybe I will show you guys the finish. That's the only thing I'm doing for now. Okay. So this is my curry. I've got some little curry in here with some Maggi cubes. I don't normally use too much Maggi. Maybe these two, I'm going to be using just one. And this is my salt. This is my rosemary, you know, we call it rosemary, you know. This is curry, and this is nutmeg. Why this is garlic? Because I supposed to slice some fresh garlic, but I decided to, you know, use the dry one. This one is garlic, as you can see, it's dry garlic. So, these are all my vegetables. This is tatashe, big pepper or sweet pepper, what they call it in African, like Nigeria language, we call it tatashe. This one is the red one. In the shop today, I didn't get the pure red, so I decided to take it this way. And this is the green one. This is the green beans. This is the green pepper, sweet pepper. And this is my chicken. I just sliced them. This is the carrots. Why this is the baby onions, and this is the normal onions, and this is the pepper, some red pepper and green pepper, fresh pepper, hot pepper. And this is the what they call it, ginger, we call it zanzaro. This is the ginger, and this is my oil, the oliver, extra virgin oil. I'm not going to use that one that is very dense, you know. This is a little bit lighter, so I'm using this. And of course, this is the meat. I'm going to be putting it in the microwave. It's turkey, you know, very, very spicy turkey. I'm going to be putting it into the oven right now. That one is not a mob, but these are the ingredients, okay? All these are vegetables. These are the things I will be using right now for the fried rice. I'm gonna let you guys see the finishing of my fried rice, okay? It's easy. Somebody say, I don't know how to prepare fried rice. It's not so difficult. But I normally start with, when I want to fry it now, I start with the big onions, the normal onions. Then I go with the pepper, the sweet pepper, the tatashe. I go with the tatashe. I go with the stronger. You just go with the stronger one because tatashe is stronger than the green beans. This one is very, you know, this one after 5 minutes, you can just, you know, bring it down. But these are a little bit harder. Like the carrots, you go first with the carrot. The carrots are a little bit harder. So when I want to fry them now, I go with the harder one first. I start with the onions, carrots, the tatashe. Then later on, I will add the green beans and the baby onions, okay? So, with the pepper, the fresh pepper. Guess what, guys? This fresh pepper is from my garden. As you all know, I've got a garden. where I used to plant pepper and okra. So as I was just coming down from the car right now, I just decided to pick some 2-3 pepper. This is the pepper, green and red. It's fresh pepper. It's very pepperish. So these are the things I want to be using right now. So I'm going to let you guys see the finish, okay? This is my powder Maggi. I normally use this for, you know, all this pastina. Pasta, this small one, we call it pastina. Brodo, we call it brodo. This pasta with lights, that is light, like watering, you know. I normally use this, but sometimes I also use it for fried rice. It's a Maggi cube, a powder Maggi. That's what it is, powder Maggi. I'm sorry, pardon me if I don't know how to pronounce some of the ingredients. But as you can see with your eye, this is the only thing you wouldn't know what it is. It's ginger, zanzaro, ginger. So, and this is our baby onion, and this is the normal onion. The rest things, I hope you guys will know what it is. Tatashe, green beans, polo. Polo, what is called? What they call polo? Chicken. You know, these are the chicken breast, you know. I just slice it. We'll be using this one as well. And this is my carrots. Well sliced and well washed. Okay? God bless you all. God bless you all. I'm going to show you guys the finish later, okay? Bye-bye. Guys, this is my fried rice. As you can see, I'm frying it now. Little by little, okay, and I'm gonna let you see the finish. God bless you, God bless you. Hello, everyone. God bless you, God bless you, God bless you, guys. This is the finishing of my fried rice, okay. Trust me, if you want to do party fried rice, you can as well. Let me, if you like, I can, you know, help you. Our way of doing party fried rice is different. This is just for the family, you know. It's just fast fried rice. But when we want to do party on, we do it in different way, you know. A little bit more special and more spices. But this is for the family, okay. So this is the finish. It's very, very yummy. And this is the turkey. Trust me, this turkey is not fried. It's great. We don't eat fried turkey this time around. We grill it in the oven with a whole lot of stuff, as you all know. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. Bye-bye.